Hey guys, not using the voice changer today because I'm having a bit of a problem with recording issues, so I'm just going to forego that. Was going to have this as a Gnarlitho tip video, but decided to do something a lot more clearer, you know, till I can really iron that out. Anyway, I kind of wanted to use this opportunity to talk about Dark Souls 2. And that game is a very fundamentally flawed game. You know, I've watched several videos about it on YouTube. I've come to agree, I've come to disagree. I'm more in line with Mueller and the way he was talking about in his defense of Dark Souls 2 video response to whatever his name is, I forget. Anyway, I agree with that. I agree with his sentiment on it, it's a lot. You know, Mueller does a lot of research into it. See, he does flub up sometimes, but I still watch his videos. But Dark Souls is a very beloved franchise, especially with that first game and everything. But that second one just kind of misses the mark. And while it is a okay game, it is not a very good Souls game. I didn't finish the first one. I didn't exactly like the third one. You know, if you like the third one, that's good on you. But I did and do own Dark Souls Scholar of the First Sin, play that all the way through, and I can definitely say the flaws are very glaring. And anything they pretty much touch on there is quite accurate. So, let me just get to the gist of what I'm talking about. The remake of Dark Souls is coming. There's no question about that. We've had Demon Souls, and that was universally praised. They took the game and improved it, and it just made the fans happy. I still haven't played it myself. I haven't even played the original. But this really opens a door to a full-on Dark Souls remake slash remaster, or whatever the hell. But this also opens another door. And, yeah. A Dark Souls 2 remake intrigues me. Because they have a chance on fixing everything. Not only fixing the flaws, but how it was supposed to be intended. You know, that one E3 gameplay footage that they showed. And, you know, probably make it more in line with the cinematic trailer as well. You know, I don't like cinematic trailers when it comes to video games. I mean, we should have gameplay trailers. I mean, the story is nice and everything, but, you know, at the end of the day, and the replay value, it's always gonna be with the gameplay. And so, that's what I'm really hoping. I'm really, really hoping for an actual improved experience with that game, because, damn, it needs it. It's considered the worst of the Souls series. And now, with this in mind, it has the opportunity to be the best. Anyway, that's all I got for today. Much love, see you later, stay classy, and stay safe.